everybody. I haven't had any bother with Facebook at all. Touch wood. Everything seems to have decided to work fine. Hi Marion. That's it. I know I'm on the air now. Okay, this is a wee song I wrote just in the last couple of days. I've had this little bit of a tune floating around for ages and nothing, no words would go to it. And I actually looked back at some poetry, well, I call it poetry, that I wrote a while ago and found something that seemed to go with it. What it is, it's about a girl who died tragically before she was even 20. And when she was little, her granny, her Belfast granny, used to call her Wee Whisper. Not quite sure why, but the name kind of, you know, it's like that winter's bone thing. It's just that phrase sort of stirs something in you. So this is inspired by that, and I'm not going to explain it. It is what it is. Hi, Marion, Kevin, Mike, McHale, Pete, Liz, Rona, and Gary. Hiya. I'll scroll down later on. This is called Wee Whisper, and as I say, it's inspired by quite a sad story. Candles on a cake, take a deep breath. Birthday girl in a party dress, just out of sight, a whisper away. Birthday girl in a party dress, we whisper who will always be so much more than a memory. Loving child, faithful friend, just a whisper away, just a whisper away. There in the room, if you don't look now, she is there by your side, gone long ago. But the spirit survives. She's there by your side. We whisper who will always be so much more than a memory. Loving child, faithful friend, just whisper away, just whisper away. Being
away. Just a whisper away. Just a whisper away.
I'm afraid there's going to be more fannying about. I've got into this habit of using all these different tunings, which is great, but it means faffing around a bit. Oh, yes. Okay, let him have a quick look. Hi, Phil, Frank, Derek, Elaine, Teresa, Grant, Neil, Elizabeth, and Dean. Gail, Paul, Marion, Pete. I'd also like to say a big hello to Mr. Greg. I don't even know if he's here, and he might not even tune in all night, but I'm going to say hello to him at least four times to make up for not saying hello to him last week. He'll never let me hear the end of it. Hi, Paul. Okie dokie. Neil requested this. Neil Johnson requested this, and I played it a couple of weeks ago. I'm going to keep playing it. One, because it's really tricky. Two, because I think it's absolutely brilliant. Three, because I really like Neil. And four, because it's about a subject near and dear to my heart. Rody Gallagher's troubled relationship with the bevy. Appropriately entitled, Barley and Grape Rag.
Well, I don't care if I get arrested, 'cause tonight they'll need more than a ball and chain. Well, I don't care who's interested, I'm coming into town just the same. I've been so alone, I've been feeling blue, I think I need a little drink or two. Well, be my friend, tell me where the place is, where the whiskey flows and the dice is rolled till dawn. My baby did me wrong, you must have guessed it. My heart's so low, I think it must be told. My heart's so low, I think it must be lifted, 'cause pretty soon I won't feel the cold. And I'm walking down Main Street feeling no pain. Along comes a cop, he can take my name and explain to me what a federal case is. I'm mixing the barley with the grape again. Bright city lights make me feel alright. I'm right or wrong and tomorrow never comes. I don't care if I get investigated, and the city fathers, they all black my name. I'm pretty sure that you can smell the traces, but tomorrow morning I'll take all the blame. I've been feeling bad, I've been feeling blue, I think I need a little whiskey too. And brother, you look like you could do with one too, 'cause tonight I'll be sleeping on a walking cane. Make me feel alright. I'm right or wrong, and tomorrow never comes. I don't care if I get arrested, 'cause tonight they'll need more than a ball and chain. I don't care who's interested, I'm coming into town just the same. I've been so alone, I've been feeling blue, I think I need a little drink or two. Hey, be my friend, tell me where the place is, where the whiskey flows and the dice is rolled till dawn.
Now, Harley and Grape Rag, I love it. I love playing that. Okay, this is a song that was beloved of my dear old father. He said, flinging things around the flare. It was actually a Fats Waller song. My dad was a big fan of Fats Waller, but he really liked this song as well, you know. Because it was called Ain't Misbehaving, and, well, I never did end but misbehave. Although, to hear him talk, you wouldn't have thought so. I remember he once said to me, I'm a most uxorious man. And after I'd looked it up, I said, aye, right. Thank you, Gary. We could do that, you and me, once we can play together again. And as Neil says, help to keep Rory Gallagher's music alive. I hadn't appreciated what a lot of good stuff he did acoustically, you know, so I'm really enjoying getting back into that. Or rather, getting into it. Anyway, this is Ain't Misbehaving. To talk with all by myself, no one to talk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you. I know for certain the one I love, I'm through with flirting, it's you I'm dreaming of. Ain't misbehaving, saving all my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, ain't going nowhere, why do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, baby, I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about eight, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving all my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, baby, I don't stay out late, don't care to go. I'm home about it, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving all my love for you. In the morning, I'm saving all my love for you with my donuts. I'm saving all my love for you with my brisket. I'm saving all my love for you with my dinner. I'm saving all my love for you. Saving all my love for you. Hey, Ronnie. Nice to hear from you, pal. But Paul Sinclair stopped making me laugh. Now, Paul always puts little things in there and I see them and it takes my mind off what I'm doing. That's my excuse anyway. Okay, James Taylor time. This is done it once before, I think. Actually, a really good. Usually I've got things all tuned up ready to go, but using too many tunings. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Walking on a country road. Take to the highway, won't you lend me your name? Your way and my way seem to be one and the same, child. Mama don't understand it. She wants to know where I've been. I have to be some kind of natural born fool to want to pass this way again. But you know I could feel it. On a country road. Sail home to Jesus, won't you, good girls and boys? I'm all in pieces, you can have your own choice. But I can hear a heavenly band of angels coming to take me home. I don't know much about the who or why, but I can tell you that it's meant to be. But you know I could feel it on a country road. Guess my feet know where they want me to go. Walking on a country road. Take to the highway, won't you lend me your name? Your way and my way seem to be one and the same, child. Mama don't understand it. She want to know where I've been. I had to be some kind of natural born fool to want to pass this way again. But you know I could feel it on a country road. Walk on down, walk on down, walk on down, walk on down, walk on down a country road. La 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 la. Country road, country road, country road, walking on a country road. Yeah, I like that one too. Honest to God, you're going back to what, the early 70s, and you think, there were all these people, Leonard Cohen, Bob Dylan, Joni Mitchell, Neil Young, James Taylor, writing these great songs, you know. I know, you know, you say, oh, it's just because that's your generation, you're getting old, you're an old bore. But I don't hear it. I don't hear anything modern of that quality. Songwriting, I mean. Old fogey. Hi, Eddie. Long time no see. And just in case Mr. Greg has tuned in, hi, Mr. Greg, Mr. Greg, Mr. Greg. I didn't see Joe Penman either. I'll be going round to his house and giving him a scalp and a jaw. Head, hands, and feet, yeah. That wasn't yesterday, Paulie. This is one of the people that tunes in very regularly to my
me Sunday sesh is Tom Morgan, the singer with Gales Blue, that I do my gig with every year, except for when the plague descends and we can't do gigs. So we didn't have one last year. First time in, I think, about 10 years I haven't done one with the guys. Really missed it. Anyway, it's not... It's an old, I suppose, soul gospel song. People get ready. My big brother John, or was it my sister Kathleen, can't remember which, they had an album by a guy called Jimmy James. Jimmy James and the Vagabonds, they were called. And the... it's just a great album, you know. And whether it was soul, gospel, I don't know, you know. But I really liked it. And every year, apart from last year, and maybe this year, we'll see how it goes. It's August, the gig, you know. I get to play this with the Gales Blue, and Tom sings it brilliantly. Anyway, this is my version of it. And most people will know it, I would think. It's called People Get Ready. Get ready, there's a train a-coming. You don't need no ticket, you just get on board. All you need is faith to hear the diesel humming. You don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord. People get ready for the train to Jordan, picking up passengers coast to coast. Faith is the key, open the doors and board 'em. There's room for all among the loved and lost. Now people get ready. People get ready. Now there ain't no room for the hopeless sinner. He'd hurt all mankind just to save his own. But have pity on those whose chances are thinner, 'cause there's no hiding place from the kingdom's throne. Now people get ready. There's a train a-coming. There ain't no ticket, you just get on board. All you need is faith, hear the diesel humming. You don't need no ticket, you just thank the Lord. Can't beat a bit of gospel. Can't beat a bit of bully. Hi, Ken Bees. How are you doing, mate? Okay, last acoustic one. Did it last week. I do it a lot. It's one of my own songs, and I have no excuse except that I like it, and I'm quite proud of it, and people are getting to know it, so it's just quite catchy. They go, oh, I know that song. It's Broad Street. Nine p.m. on Broad Street, empty bus goes rattling by. November rain on the pavement, no moon in the sky. Lonely souls in the evening, walking home alone. In my memory, midnight falls on Broad Street. taxis zipping by. Autumn frost on the gardens, winter in the sky. I'm here as a young man, walking home alone. In my memory, this town is fast asleep, caught under the streetlights. These memories I keep. I am the ghost of a young man walking home alone. In my memory, as the dawn touched the sky, you took my hand in the half light, and the sun began to rise. You and I in the morning, walking home alone. In my memory, as the dawn touched the sky, you took my hand in the half light, and the sun began to rise. You and I in the morning, walking home alone. In my memory, in my memory, okay. More fannying about. Okay, actually I did this one last week as well. I'm going to have a quick look. Hi Steph. Hello Mel. And I'm not going to look back, but Mr. Greg, if you're there, hello. And welcome.
So
we I did all my original songs last week, and one of them I'd never done before, except, you know, recording it. So I'm going to do that again. I got some nice feedback, so why not? Just in case James, Lisa and company are listening, get Yamily primed, because I'm going to do, especially for her, Werewolves of London after this one. Ah, now, let us see if we can find it. That's not it. Here we go. This is called Find My Way Back Home. My way home. find my way home. Okay. I hope Amelie's listening. No, Neil, that's actually my... I'm playing the harmonica on that one. But if I ever do it live, I'll be sure and have Gary along to bring his superior skills to the fore. But actually, I'm quite chuffed with how good I managed to play the harmonica on it. Certain things I'm okay at. I'm kind of like Gary's apprentice, you know. Okay, so this is Werewolves. And I hope Amelie's there. But if she's not, well, can't be helped. I love the idea of the werewolf hunting around for Lee Ho Fuchs because he wants a big plate of beef chow mein. It always takes me to the fair. Right, let's see if we can find it. Nope. Yep.
Menu in his hand, walking through the streets of Soho in the rain. He was looking for the place called Lee Ho Fuchs, gonna get a big dish of beef chow mein. Ah, ooh, werewolf of London. Ah, ooh. Ah, ooh. Howling round the back door, better not let him in. Little old lady got mutilated late last night. Werewolves of London again. Ah, ooh, werewolves of London. Ah, ooh. Jet who ran amok in Kent. Lately he's been seen in the affair. Better stay away from him, he'll rip your lungs out, Jim. I'd like to meet his tailor. Ah, ooh, werewolves of London. Ah, ooh. Ah, ooh. The werewolves of London. Saw Lon Chaney Jr. walking with the queen, doing the werewolves of London. Saw a werewolf drinking a pina colada at Trader Vic's. His hair was perfect. Ah, ooh, werewolves of London. Ah, ooh.
Took me a bit by surprise there. Hi Dunk, how you doing, mate? Hello Tom. I wasn't sure you were there or not, but just in case. But I like doing the song anyway, it's a great song. And hello Sue. Well, hello. Hi, Sue. And if Mr. Greg is there, I don't know if he is or not. Mr. Greg, you're very welcome. Okay, my last one, guys. Pretty predictable. But fun nonetheless. And I started off with quite a sad, somber kind of song. A nice song, I think, though. Quite ghostly. I like ghostly things. Anyway, this is totally just rock and roll. Give it a loudy sort of thing. It's features in the film Pulp Fiction. She can do great. John Travolta, Uma Thurman dancing to it. All I need to do is find it, and there it is.
There was a teenage wedding and an old folks wished away. You could see that Pierre truly loved the mademoiselle. And now the young monsieur was gone up from the chapel bed. Tell a beast said the old folks hope the show can never came to. He punished off on a park with a two-room robot city.
As we philosophically say, as we wind our weary way down to the boozer. One of these days, eh? I hope. Listen, folks, really nice to do this. It really keeps me together every week doing this. And it's really nice to have people tuning in and saying nice things. I mean, it wouldn't be so great if you're all going, good, that was push, get off. That's been known. Anyway, listen, everybody, take care of yourselves. I'll see you all next week. And thank you, Elaine. I thought it was pretty good, you know. I'm known for my dancing. It's safer if I'm sitting down. I don't break as many things. As you say, musos don't make good dancers usually, do they? Okay, listen, everybody. Thanks again. Good night.